If one car was sold for rupees 9,000, then what is the total earnings on Saturday? So, only four figures on Saturday. One figure equals to two cars. So, eight cars were sold on Saturday. Eight cars means one car is 9,000. So, 8 into 9, 56,000.